Governor, if you become president, what happens to the governorship in Florida?
Our lieutenant governor would take the reins. Jeanette Nunez, she's done a great job. She's been with us on all these different issues. And so you would see continuity in the governor's office. And regardless of that, I am term limited as governor. So there will be a gubernatorial election in Florida in 2026. And no matter what happens, there will be two candidates on the ballot, not me.